number of coronavirus cases in the United States surged past 11 million on Sunday in a third wave of the pandemic. Reuters data shows how quickly the virus has spread in the U.S. A million new cases have been reported across the country in the past week alone, with over 100,000 cases daily for 11 days straight. And as hospitalizations surge and spikes in cases hit every U.S. state, several have reimposed sweeping social distancing restrictions. Washington Governor Jay Inslee announced a ban on indoor service at restaurants and bars.
Today, November 15, 2020, I have to report to Washingtonians, is the most dangerous public health day in over 100 years in our state's great history.
While North Dakota has become the latest state to mandate face coverings in public, Texas and California have reported the highest number of infections since the pandemic began. But the Midwest is now the hardest hit region in the U.S. with the most cases per capita. North Dakota, South Dakota, Wisconsin, Iowa, and Nebraska round out the top five worst affected states. Meanwhile, Illinois, which has emerged as the country's latest epicenter, reported the most cases ever diagnosed in a single day, surpassing the previous record set by Florida in July. The U.S. accounts for about a fifth of the more than 54 million cases and counting worldwide.